going to get killed doing that one of these days, Lascari.
There were people out front. I had to get to you quick. I found the stuff. It's being loaded aboard the Orinoco.
The Orinoco?
An old tram steamer tied up at Pier 28.
Well, you have your instructions.
What can we do? We can't get near the ship.
You know, don't you, that if those chemicals fall into the hands of our enemies, we're through?
Sure, I know. But the wharf's swarming with guards.
Then we've got to think of another way, Lascari. That ship has got to be stopped.
Hello? Yes, this is Olga. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll do as you say.
I think we gave him the slip that time. How much farther is it?
We'll be there in a minute.
Mr. Wong at home. I'm Mr. Simon Dayton.
What do you want?
I'm looking for Mr. Wong. Mr. James Lee Wong.
Good evening, Mr. Dayton. I am James Lee Wong. I beg you to forgive my feathered friend. He delights in the sound of his own voice. But like so many humans, the words don't seem to matter. If you will forgive my humble surroundings.
Well, Phil Davis sent me to you, Mr. Wong.
Yes?
My life is being threatened. He said you'd be able to help me.
A request from a friend is virtually a command. If you'll state your case, please.
Well, I haven't any case. I'm just convinced that somebody's out to get me, that's all.
Whom do you suspect?
Anyone, everyone, every place I go. I tell you, it's driving me crazy.
How long have you been bothered by this, shall we say, apprehension?
For a couple of months. You see, about that time, my two partners and myself arranged to ship a load of chemicals abroad. From that time on, we've had a lot of trouble.
Just what sort of trouble?
Factory deliveries held up. Railroad shipments damaged. Ships withdrawn that I'd already charted.
I see. Go on.
My office has been entered and rifled several times lately.
Ah. Anything taken?
Desk, file searched, but nothing taken.
Is there anything else you can tell me?
Yes. A couple of days ago, a Miss Petroff dropped into the office with a letter of introduction. Yesterday, I saw the man from whom she said she got the letter. He had never heard of her.
How about these two partners of yours?
Wilk and Meisel, they're okay. We've been associated for 15 years. I don't know. I seem to have the feeling that I'm being followed, that I was followed here tonight. It all seems so indefinite. Well, I just can't give you a single clue, Mr. Wong.
On the contrary, Mr. Dayton, you have. You spoke of a forged letter. You have it?
Why, yes, of course, at the office. Will you do this? Will you come to the office and talk it over? I'll pay you anything you ask, but I must have help or I'll lose my mind.
How will 10 o'clock in the morning suit you?
Fine. I do appreciate this, Mr. Wong. Appreciate it immensely. In the meantime, what would you advise me to do?
I would suggest an almond duck smothered with succulent water chestnuts. A little rice wine.
What?
I beg your pardon. Have you a good cook?
Yes.
Then go home. Have a good dinner and sleep. He rests well who dines well.
Good night, Mr. Wong, and thank you again. I'll see you tomorrow morning at 10.
Good night.
Look out, Wong! That wasn't my chauffeur. That wasn't John. I saw his face.
Oh.
This is John.
That's my shoulder. John.
Easy. John, what happened? What happened? Wong!
Good morning, Mr. Dayton.
Good morning. Mr. Wong will be here at 10 o'clock. I'm not seeing anyone else, understand?
Why, Mr. Meisler and Mr. Wilker in your office waiting for you.
Oh, thank you. Good morning.
Anything wrong, Dayton?
Nothing wrong with me. What's on your mind?
Simon, we overlooked a little matter in, our partnership agreement. It's quite important.
Yes? What is it?
There's nothing that covers the situation which will arise if one of us dies.
Meisel thinks of everything.
In order to simplify things, I've drawn up an additional clause to our agreement. I'll read it to you. In the event of the demise of any of the three principals to this agreement, it is understood and agreed that his interest shall revert in its entirety to the surviving principals and, or principal. We both signed.
The way I figure, it's wise to always be prepared in a case like this.
I wish we'd never gone into this now.
Not trying to back out again, Dayton?
No.
Well, don't. You're in this too deep for that. That ship is going to sail.
Wong should be here by now.
Why, he's not due for 20 minutes, Mr. Dayton.
Oh.
Good morning, Miss Ross.
Good morning, Carl.
Can I see Mr. Dayton?
Oh, I'm sorry, Carl. It's impossible.
You've been telling me that for a week.
Well, Carl, he'll see you tomorrow. I'll get him to.
He'll see me today.
Oh, Carl!
Here, you,
Mr.
Carl!
Carl,
let me go! Let me go!
What do you want?
I want my formula.
Throw him out! Ryan, Muscle, throw him out of here! Throw him out!
You promised to pay me for my formula. You promised to make me a partner. You've got a shipload of it going out tomorrow. You're trying to freeze me out of this deal.
You hear me? Throw him out! Kill you! Throw him out!
Carl, come on.
I will! No! I won't! You heard me, Shelley.
Hello, operator. Get me the police department.
Street speaking.
This is Simon Dayton, Dayton Chemical Works. Yes. There's a man up in my office threatening me with a gun.
With a gun, eh? Devlin.
Yeah?
There's a guy with a gun at the Dayton Chemical Works.
You better stay away from her. He's dangerous.
Oh, Carl and I are old friends, aren't we? Yes?
Hello, Myra. Is there a guy up there with a gun? Your boss just phoned.
Why, yes, there is, Sam, but I don't think you need to...
I'll be right up.
Look, Carl, why don't you go home now?
No, I'm going to wait here. I gave him my formula. He said he only wanted to look at it. Now he won't give it back.
Oh, I'm sure Mr. Dayton just misplaced it. He's been very busy lately.
But he says I didn't give it to him.
Oh, he probably just forgot. He's been awfully worried. Look, Carl, why don't you go now? If he's trying to...
I want my formula.
There he is.
What's up, Myra? Where's this gunman?
Gunman?
Up on your feet.
Where's your boss?
I'll let him know you're here. He doesn't answer.
Well, I was standing at the window when we drove up.
Mr. Dayton? Mr. Dayton? It's locked, Sam.
What's all this about? Hello, this is Street speaking. I'm down at the Dayton Chemical Company. Looks like a homicide. Yeah, everything. Right away. Why'd you kill Dayton?
I didn't.
Look, Myra, I want you to pull yourself together and tell me exactly what happened.
I hope I'm not too late. My appointment was for 10 o'clock.
What appointment?
I have an appointment with Mr. Dayton.
This man wasn't shot. There's not a mark on him. Looks like heart failure.
What about this gun?
Even with my rather limited experience, I would say the doctor was correct in his assumption. Simon Dayton was not shot.
How do you know? Did you examine the body?
No, but I examined the gun. I'm afraid it hasn't been fired.
What'd you find?
A piece of glass.
Now, look, Wong, the doc tells me he died of heart failure. Now, you're going to tell me somebody hit him over the head with a bottle.
Hardly.